na to, eh, sasagutin ko na ngayon. Sabi dito actually, hindi ko na i-mention kung sino yung nagtatanong. Okay, so for their privacy as well. Marami po bang opportunity on my part kahit almost late 30s na ako? Okay, so sabi niya, meron pa rin bang opportunity sa akin kahit late 30s na ako, and then I will take the CPA board, magiging CPA ako. Late na po ba para sa akin para maging CPA, or late na po ba para sa mga opportunities? Kasi usually, di ba, pagkabata ka pa, fresh graduate, and then you took the CPA board and then you pass, the first offer will be SJB or yung mga big four. Okay, di ba? So, ganun yung nangyayari. Don't worry. Alam mo yon, opportunity will just knock on you. Okay, once you become a certified public accountant, ikaw na yung pipili ng opportunity sa'yo. Okay? Bakit ko nasabi yan? I became a certified public accountant at 32 years old. Okay, that was only years back, 2016. Okay, so almost 4 years ago. Okay, para sa'yo, ang maganda dyan, you are building already an experience. Kung ikaw ay nag-work na sa isang private company, I don't know exactly your background, but if you already have that experience and then you become a certified public accountant, the next position that you should apply is higher position. Okay, so kung currently senior accountant ka, probably pwede kang mag-cost controller. Okay, kung ikaw ay nasa isang private company, internal auditor ka, then pagka naging CPA ka, lumabas ka ng company na yon, mag-external auditor ka. So, maraming opportunities pa din. It's not too late. Okay? And, especially of the situation, no, na merong COVID, no, magagamit mo yung experiences na yan. Kasi, later, kung ang mga kalaban mo is fresh graduate, wala naman silang experience. So, ikaw yung mas may chance na matanggap. Okay? Magiging competitive ang market once natapos lahat ng issues sa COVID. So, better you prepare for it. Okay? So, yun lang. If you have any other questions, please, you can message us. And then, probably on the next FB Live sessions, I can answer it. You can also share to your friends all the videos we are doing here. Okay? Punta na tayo sa proper discussions. Okay lang ba? Pero konting recap lang, okay, for the last week, remember, I asked you na isa puso yung meaning ng auditing. Okay, so if I ask you what is auditing, you already know it. Okay, a systematic process of objectively obtaining and evaluating evidence regarding assertions about economic actions and events to ascertain the degree of correspondence between those assertions and established criteria and communicating the results to interested users. So hanggang ngayon, nasa puso ko pa rin yan. So dapat ikaw na magtitake ng CPA board exam, you should have it memorized, you should have understood the concepts behind it. Okay? Pag hindi mo alam yung bawat word for word na meaning yan, believe me, you will not pass the CPA board. Thank you so much for watching and listening to this video lesson. If you haven't done so, please click the subscribe button.